this is how we flatten unprocessed bottle caps using the Quick Cuts Revolution. I put a piece of paper down to avoid chopping up the bottom of the revolution. I put the bottle caps up with the rough sides facing up. I use one of my embossing patterns on the back side so it does not mess with the embossing pattern on the inside, but this helps keep the bottle caps down. Keep rolling through. You'll have to push down hard in order to get it to go through. And you roll it all the way through. And once they're done, you remove the mat. Then you can pick up the piece of paper. You'll notice the bottle caps are stuck to the paper. This is good. You can just peel them right off. And voila, you do have flattened bottle caps now.